recently, Papa Roach's bassist Tobin Esperance had spoke to Alicia Tout at Knotfest about the band's follow-up to 2019's album, Who Do You Trust? It's tentatively due in early 2022. He said this, "Originally, we weren't even going to put out a record. We were just going to adopt this new thing of just putting out songs whenever we felt like it. However, we wrote so much within that, you know, especially when COVID hit, we were cooped up. And the only thing we could really do was just write music and be creative and stuff. So we just kept getting in the studio and the songs began to build up. We were like, let's not be too precious about everything. Let's put out pretty much everything that we've written. Let's just put it out on a record. And that's what we're doing. But we narrowed it down to 14 songs. I think we probably kicked like maybe two or three to the curb, but still, 14 songs is a lot, especially for the attention span of people these days. If you're a fan of Papa Roach, be sure to keep your eyes open for any news regarding their 2022 album. And as always, guys, if you're into rock and metal news, be sure to subscribe to The Rock Reporter.